Chelsea winger Willian has revealed Brazil were inspired to their World Cup win by Argentina's meltdown against Croatia. Tite's five-time champions grabbed a last-gasp victory over Costa Rica on Friday, less than 24 hours earlier. However, Argentina crashed to an humiliating defeat to Croatia to leave Jorge Sampaoli's job in jeopardy. The dual winners and three-time finalists must now beat Nigeria on Tuesday to have any chance of avoiding a shock first-round exit. Brazil, however, remain masters of their own destiny and will qualify for the knockout stages if they beat Serbia. Willian said, "You can never be complacent. We know that every game will be difficult to play." Brazil celebrate beating Costa Rica, image, TASS. Neymar explains why he cried on the pitch. "I think what happened on Thursday night in the Argentina game helped us to come to this game more concentrated, more focused to win this against Costa Rica. We will be like that now until the end of the World Cup. We have to be ready because the games will not be easy." Stoppage time goals from Neymar and Felipe Coutinho sealed the victory. Neymar was overcome with emotion and wept on the St. Petersburg pitch after his volley crowned his comeback from the foot injury, which had left many fans doubting about his ability to show his best form. Willian added, "I didn't talk to him after the game, but it was very emotional to win. It was unbelievable. The guys were emotional after the game and that's why he cried. It was a difficult game." Coutinho's goal was his second in as many games to make him Brazil's leading scorers in the tournament so far. Argentina are facing an early exit, image, Adam Pretty, FIFA/FIFA via Getty Images. Diego Maradona demands access to Argentina training ground, Willian went on. "He is an unbelievable player. A fantastic player. I am happy because he plays for Brazil. I was happy for him because he scored his first goals for us. When he played at Liverpool he was this player, but I think in football we have to improve and I think he is doing that. He has improved a lot. He has done very well and I am really happy for him." With the matches between the superpowers and the so-called minnows closer than expected, Willian believes this World Cup is now the most wide open he can remember. He went on, "Year by year the other teams have improved a lot. We can see in this competition this year that there are no easy games. Every team knows how to play. They know how to defend. They know how to attack. So we have to continue improving ourselves and to try to win the next game. Then we can only go step